Three awesome brushes to use in Glip Studio Paint.
Explosion Brush. Easy tool to create a sense of motion and emphasize your explosions.
Smoke Brush. If you don't know how to draw smoke, this brush can make your life easier. It's available for only 20 clipping. Turtle Pen. Emulates the look of the traditional G Pen, so it's perfect if you want to work digital and feel like you are using pen and paper. It's free, so check it out. Leave a comment for more recommendations and see ya!